So he certainly seems to have got himself in the right frame of mind for this encounter. Pretty good opportunity now for Ronnie O'Sullivan. It's looking good.
Five reds, five blacks.
41.
And this is the sort of position from which maximums are made.
This is starting to get a 56. Little bit exciting.
57.
I had the great pleasure of commentating in the Embassy World Championship a couple of seasons 60. Ago when Ronnie made that maximum break in 5 minutes 20 seconds. Something that I don't think will ever be equaled. But he's on his way here and he'll be thinking the motor car. It's a very nice vector for a maximum.
Plus £5,000, the highest break prize.
65.
8 on the black, which reduces his positional options.
A little bit tricky that one, but those four reds are just a wee bit awkwardly placed.
Eighty-one.
Well, that was a nice little nudge. Can he get the one into the centre pocket past the pink? Yes, I think it'll go. Well, this is quite amazing.
96.
Looking a strong favourite for a maximum now. Superb planning and positional play has gone into this break.
$112.
A little smile from Ronnie there. As long as he doesn't leave himself straight, a little smile from the audience too. Well, there's a lot of them there who will never have seen a maximum live. Done with coming back a little bit further. He's still got a bit of angle, but where's that white ball going? What a genius.
Wonderful. Ronnie O'Sullivan's 147 maximum wins him a Vauxhall Vectra. £5,000 and gives him a 2-0 lead.